looking at Sophie, who's got the cone on her head. And that makes the horses go crazy.